So, when you talk about the year of 1976, Japanese hit number, you have to include this song. This is a mega hit. It's 4.5 million single sales, and that's number one in Japan so far, and it's the huge number. Of course, I was six, and this single record, EP record, was in my house too. And then I liked the song, and I liked the B-side too. B-side was Ippon Demo Ninjin, and we all liked both song. And this one, Oyoge Taiyaki-kun, was. I think it's a great song too. It's a kid's song, but it's a story. It's kind of a crazy story. And the Taiyaki swims in the sea, and it got hurt because of the water, and it got caught by a fisher. It's kind of strange and a sad story. Okay, 1日1曲、Oyoge, Taiyaki-kun. り僕はたい焼きさ、少し焦げあるたい焼きさ、おじさん唾を飲み込んで、僕をうまそうに食べたのさ。泳げたい焼きくん。 Thank you, see you tomorrow. Bye.